can't leave Mathilde at the moment. She's not very well.
Not surprised if you keep setting fire to her.
I haven't set fire to her since Thursday. No, it's not very funny.
Oh, it's pathetic. Your acts of violence are always curiously disgusting.
What do you mean?
They're not clean. You're always in some sort of a drunken stupor. And you start apologizing and groveling.
I don't like hurting people.
Then don't. But if you do, do it coolly. Don't insult your victims by feeling sorry afterwards.
I love her, you see.
You can't possibly.
I love her body.
There are other bodies.
No. No. I love Mathilde's body.
But not her soul?
I think it's less important to love the soul than to love the body. After all, the soul may be immortal. We have plenty of time for the soul, but flesh rots. It's my love of flesh which keeps me faithful.
Faithful? What do you mean?
I'm faithful to all my lovers, because once I loved them, I will always love them. And when I'm alone in the evening or in the early morning, I close my eyes and I celebrate them all.
That's not faithfulness. That's nostalgia. If you don't want to leave Mathilde, it's not because you're faithful. It's because you're weak.
No. If strength involves brutality, I prefer to be weak.
With you, weakness involves brutality as well, doesn't it? Don't expect me to be faithful to you.
Why are you so harsh with me?
Because you need it.
Isn't it enough for you to know that I love you more than I've ever loved anyone? That I will always love you?
Shut up, you sniveling drunk.
Tell me that you love me.
Oh, for God's sake.
Please. Please, it's important to me. Just say it.
You know I'm very fond of you. Do you love me?
What?
Do you love me?
Yes.
Then put your hands on the table.
What?
Put your hand on the table. Palm upwards. The only unbearable thing is that nothing is unbearable.